Did you know that appliances such as your TV, audio devices and gaming consoles left on standby consumes power? Now most people watch TV of an average of 4 hours and leave it on standby for 20 hours per day. Now that's at least 400 watts wasted in a day. In the long run, you'll be wasting power, money and adding to your carbon footprint. What if you can save power and money by automatically cutting off all standby power to your appliances? The Aztech S-Plug intelligently turns off all appliances on standby to save power and lower electricity bill. This eco-friendly S-Plug also helps you to reduce your carbon footprint and do your part for the environment. How do you do it? Simple, just plug, learn and save. Simply plug in your S-Plug into a wall outlet. Connect an extension strip and plug in your appliances. Switch on the wall socket. Turn on the S-Plug to watch the red LED flashing continuously. Place the sensor unit in the location that is of easy line of sight with TV remote control. Using your TV remote, aim at the sensor unit and hold down the on button till the flashing red LED turns green. Now all connected appliances should be on standby mode. Now press and hold the learning button till the green LED flashes. The S-Plug is now learning the standby mode of all connected appliances and is ready when the green LED turns solid. This takes approximately 15 seconds. You can now turn on your TV with the TV remote control by pressing the on button. With the S-Plug, you're on the right track to cut off standby power and start saving power and money. When there's a change of appliance on the power strip, the S-Plug needs to relearn the standby mode. Ensure that the LED is green and that the appliance is on standby. Now press the learning button for 2 seconds until the green LED flashes continuously. In 15 seconds, the LED will turn solid and your S-Plug is ready to be used once again. 2 minutes is all you need to save on your next bill and the Earth. All you need to do is to plug, learn and save.